2 minute rounds of K1 action. Ruby Dickinson, the Combat Academy, in the blue corner. Evie Robbins, Sleaford Fight Academy, in the red. A red and black vest for Robbins, the local hero from the Sleaford Fight Academy, in the red corner. Combat Academy outfit is becoming known across the country now for Ruby Dickinson. Great to see two young ladies topping the bill here. The final fight for all or nothing here, and listen to a very vocal crowd. Nice work centre ring there from Dickinson. Both young ladies light on their feet. Now K1. Hold, strike, release. And Mike, I knew what he was going to say. I could see the look on his face. Nice jab cross combination from Robbins, but Dickinson pushes back at her. Throws that low kick and then the jab, push kick. Nice left hand from Robbins. Dickinson, a little shimmy, throws the jab. Jab cross round kick, then the jab cross round kick again comes. Now Robbins looks to come back, but Dickinson responds immediately. Jab cross round kick. Oh, and a beautiful left hand from Dickinson. Then the push kick. Robbins looking for the way in. Jab cross again from Dickinson. Looks for the hook and the left leg. Look to hold there, Robbins, but Dickinson steps away and comes back in again. Solid jab, throws it again. Nice lateral movement as well. Nice left hand though from Robbins when they exchange, but Dickinson at the moment, the combination work and the lateral movement. One knee each and then they disengage. Push kick left and right again from Dickinson. Left leg, Robbins. Good opening round. Busier of the two was Dickinson with the combination work, but both had their successes. makes for an exciting second. I had Evie Robbins getting through with some nice left hands, but Ruby Dickinson caught the eye with the hand and feet combinations for the overall round. And Robbins looking to upset that rhythm and coming quickly. It's a good tactic. If you see an opponent develop a good rhythm and get into a groove, disrupt it. And that's exactly what Evie looked to do at the moment the round started. But Ruby Dickinson, for her part, has kept her discipline, kept her shape. Look, and saying, I'm not going to be disrupted. I'm in a groove here. I'm working. And catches Evie on the way in with excellent timing. Steps away. Little feints here. Wants to draw Evie on to preemptive counter, I call it. You draw your opponent forward, then you strike. And that's what Ruby Dickinson is doing here. Evie grits her teeth, pushes forward. The crowd respond to everything she does. But sadly for her, so does Ruby. So when she looks to get ahead of steam, Ruby fires back. What a great bout. What a great way for these two ladies to finish this show tonight. And they're doing us proud. Two well-schooled young ladies in that ring. Ruby steps forward, Evie steps back. Left, right, and the round kick from Ruby. This time it's Evie steps back. Ruby steps in with the round kick, double jab, straight right. Evie comes forward. Ruby catches her on the way in. Evie steps forward again quickly. Nice right hand, Evie, but Ruby comes back with that combination on the turn. And again, it's something that's drilled. You drill regularly in the gym, the combinations, the comebacks, and then you hope that your fighter puts it into place. And both these young ladies are doing that. Third and final round coming up. So for me, I've got Evie Robbins having successes at key moments in the round, but over the full round, I've got Ruby Dickinson here, getting the more combination work going, getting the more shots in overall. It's margins, it's levels. And while Evie's having successes, I've given the first two rounds to Ruby with combination work like this. But it's close, it's great. And two young women with big, big futures. And Evie steps in again. They've both got nice footwork. They've both got lateral movement. For me, the edge is with the combination work. To the clinch, they both fire the knee, the right hand, as they come out from Ruby. They go again, they touch gloves. Evie looks to come in, Ruby catches her on the way in. Steps forward with the double jab, straight right, little punches in bunches. And Evie's going to be warned about this holding. It's almost like a headlock that she tries to get Ruby in. They both jab at the same time. Round kick on the end, the push kick. Jab cross as she walked in from Evie. But she's being warned again for the holding. Around the head and mix, going to call them both in and saying you can't hold, you hold strike release, if it's any longer and there's no work being done, it's just holding. So they both go again, jab, cross, round kick, Dickinson. Robbins steps in, she steps in fast as well. Both girls got fast feet and they commit well to the attack. footwork again. Good solid jab by Evie. And then Ruby bleeding from the nose now. Comes back solidly with a combination. This is a good solid third round from both. And both punch at the same time. Excellent work. And we have your winner there, Ruby Dickinson, in that blue corner for the Combat Academy.